I chose UND's PA program just because of kind of how the program is set up. You don't actually have to move for 2 years or 3 years for a lot of other programs. You're not on campus very often. You can spend the majority of your time at home with your family.
Hello, how are you?
A preceptor is a clinician who agrees to take on a student in a teaching capacity and allow them the opportunity to practice what they've learned in a classroom here in a clinical setting.
Nicole said she took a look at you. Looks like your throat is sore.
You spend nearly a year of clinicals with that person. You really get a relationship with them. You get dependent on them. You're comfortable asking them questions. You're comfortable bouncing ideas off them. Her kids are all sick at home. Having that time with your primary preceptor is so beneficial.
Having gone through the UND program, the program works. We know that if we can bring students out to these rural communities, we have a better opportunity of recruiting them here. You know, the students bring up questions and ask you questions that you maybe hadn't thought of.
Does that seem reasonable to you?
Yeah, I agree.
It reinforces some of those things that you don't see every day in clinical practice. And so it keeps you sharp on your skills as well.
You start off the program and you're kind of just in awe that you got in. But as the program goes on, you get more comfortable. You realize, yes, I can do this. You know, they picked me for a reason.
Okay, why don't you guys go ahead and get started.
The UND faculty is just so friendly. You're assigned an advisor and you get to know your advisor like the back of your hand. You know, they're there to help you. But the other faculty you get to know nearly as well, and you can ask them any question. They're more mentors for you throughout the program. They want you to do well. They're there to help you to do well. The faculty and staff, they help you realize that yes, this is for you. This is what you'll do well at. You'll excel here.